Swimming gets underway here today in Gwangju at the Nanlu University Aquatic Center. First up, the women's 400-meter individual medley final. Sarah Henry, potential favorite here from the United States. She won silver in the 200-meter individual medley and gold on the 4x200-meter freestyle relay team at Kazan in 2013. Pulling away, she's going to swim to another gold medal. Sarah Henry finishes first in a time of 4 minutes 38.88 seconds. Barbara Zabadova of the Czech Republic will take silver. And Haley Flickinger, also of the United States, she will claim...